Hey, Siri needs
this
to turn
This is Rose Dodger with the Fish and Game Commission. Melissa is having trouble joining due to the number of participants.
What a joke.
You know what?
Hey, Siri needs
this
to turn
This is Rose Dodger with the Fish and Game Commission. Melissa is having trouble joining due to the number of participants.
What a joke.
You know what? Whoever said that,
please. Susan Ashcraft with the Fishing Game Commission, please just stand by, folks. We're trying to, we may not have a quorum because of the number of calls that have come in and how many commissioners are available on the phone.
We have a right to speak.
That's not fair if there's no,
Hey, everybody, we're trying to work this out. This is a new system. This is a crisis. But this is the first time trying a massive meeting like this under a crisis situation, and the comments are not helpful. So please mute your line by pressing *6 and await being called upon while we work this out. Thank you.
You canceled. We're just coming back.
They should have been in our on time like we were.
Hey, everybody. We got to give them a chance to speak, and then we'll be able to speak our minds. Let's just hear what they have to say and let them do the meeting.
What his father, the destruction that his father had brought to the people. But then, you know, my grandfather, Hezekiah, he understood, and he almost just puts on steroids what his grandfather does. Listen to this. He says, now there have been no Passover kept in Israel like that since the days of Samuel, the prophet, and none of the kings of Israel had kept such a Passover as Josiah.
Well, the schools are closed.
Has the meeting been canceled?
I also want to just make a point to those that are anxious on another topic about the delay of the fishing season in the state of California. I may have lost half of you, but if I was watching, I'd start paying attention right now. I'm passionate about fishing myself, and I am getting inundated by people that are concerned that we've canceled the fishing season. That is not the case. We are not canceling the fishing season in the state of California. We just want to delay, not deny, that season. But here's why, and I hope it makes some sense. At least from our perspective, it does, and I hope I can extend a capacity of understanding, at least on the way we're thinking about this. We had two small counties call us up that have some of the greatest fishing in the world, quite literally in the world, not just in the United States, Mono and Inyo County. And they have fishing season coming up, and they're just worried about being overwhelmed by everybody that has a little cabin feeder that want to get out and get on those streams. There are derbies that are out there, people that are you know, that wait every year, the end of the season, for the beginning of the next season. And they felt concerned about the number of people. That is quite rational. And the healthcare system up there does not have the resources that many other systems do if indeed people got injured for any reasons, not just coming into contact with others related to this virus. We started to reach out to other counties that expressed similar concern, and we realized that we need to process a protocol working with our county health directors and Fish and Game to then work on a county-by-county basis to address that anxiety. And that's what we have proposed to do. And we had a little bit of problem yesterday, technical problems, because so many people called in to the Fish and Game Commission that the system was overwhelmed, and we delayed an official decision on this. But let me just make this point clear to all the people that love the outdoors and love trout fishing, or fishing more broadly, in the state of California. We hear you. We deeply care about addressing your anxiety, and just know we are not ending the season. We just want to delay it a little bit and work with the counties to address the surge of interest and the need to keep everybody protected and everybody safe.